my voice to me and see if I'm alive.